fortnight before their wedding. Bishops in hot climates disguise themselves in topis, so you might not realize that the host at this children's party in the Sudan was the Right Reverend Dr. Gwynne, Bishop of Khartoum. It's nice to think that even in such distant and scorching regions, there are such things as children's parties with fancy dress and amateur theatricals conducted by the children themselves under the benevolent eye of their bishop.